Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. All right, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little, get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
Huh! My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2, sir.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for Basic, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Inbound. How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Check it out. The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad. They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
First echelon, you're
chief,
with me.
Get to the bomb. Double time.
Take them out one by
Cortana,
one.
Cortana, prioritize targets and fire units.
Keep
those
areas busy. I'm going loud.
Fire to the head of that.
right, Chief?
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chart. They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not confused. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Don't let them. quite a welcome party.
Reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send us part. are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter. And you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise.
Yeah. my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silent.
After their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits to the portal. Track the heretic within this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader!
Stand firm. The flood is upon us.
Orange green! storm is about to hit. We cannot maintain our position.
Bring the phantoms close to the mine. We are not leaving until the leader of these heretics.
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
We are lords, man. We shall not forget your sacrifice.
to neutralize those turrets!
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting off wrong. Hang tight.
Try and bottle us up on this side of the bridge. Inbound phantoms to you. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
This way.
Good, break it down. Now about that break.
Roger that. Bombers on the way.
We're coming up on another structure. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there. Pelican, inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Thank you.
these new structures around the Orb. To protect them. Honorable. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure. For these inscriptions. The Forerunners were here now. What was it, a temple? Or... can't say. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure. For these inscriptions. The Forerunners revered this place, which is clear. Temple? Can't say.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Last reach, but it sure wasn't used to you, man.
Forerunners built these new structures around the Earth.
This light could have been formed
on a volcanic action,
which means it was either built this way on purpose.
I need to make a thorough survey.
Other
sure.
Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Come on, watch it, sir!
Ah, now I see. It's a merge section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car, coming up!
A secure transmission from Lebret's called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. Trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There's the target. Oh. Take him out.
Someone recover that blade.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, we don't have much time. There's the target, take him out! Bad news, the phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Thank you.
suppressive fire! Suppressive fire!
Arbiter, what are you doing here?
You must hold this camp until reinforcements.
Hold this camera for you.
forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. No, Abbott. I'll follow when I'm here.
On my way.
Hurry, officer! Get the icon!
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
Another enemy!
Demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. On one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I see him in the other. Right this way.
Reinforce all approaches to the holy pens. Slay the demon on sight.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. Signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Little people!
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Here, Chief. Jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Get up! No!
reinforcements coming down the lift.
Step on in.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his fleet who took the icon from the flood. For that they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make a much easier track.
Come to save your friends.
Fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and each side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Be glad.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this talon. There's an exit nearby. Hurry. The number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Brother and...
At this moment, the Covenant will gather on Halo. See the icon safely.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
What the sound of this will drive them from the lower districts!
I have listened to the Lord, and it confirmed in our deepest hope. The great journey begins with Ada.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! There are but little enough for now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we...
bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Wretched creature.
You might consider sitting this one out. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the commander and Johnson. They're closing on troops. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
This isn't good. I think there's a force of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here. Before things get really ugly.
Thank you. Lead you to it.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity into another of their wretched eyes. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail. Parasite did not defeat the four of us, and it shall not defeat us.
Yana, arrogant creature. Your death is instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the one. Noble mercy is here. My son. Wise counsel ever in my ears.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle. And so...
Charity's power grid.
mine!
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
All right. Shoot.